What can you see? I know this is a very simple question, but you will get to know why did I ask you this. Okay. Just keep writing your answer on the chat box. What can you see? Solar system, family, universe, structured, organized solar system, universe, family of planets, solar system, universe, planetary system, solar system, ठीक है, solar system of Milky Way galaxy, ठीक है, an image of solar system, nice. So one thing is very clear. All of you saw a system. Okay. Sun is giving light to other planets. ये तो चलो ठीक है सृष्टि. Pluto too. हाँ नहीं नहीं ये मत करो. ठीक है. Pluto too. This is no more of family. Right. Pluto is not a part of solar system anymore. Okay. Anyway, the most important thing is you did not see individual planets. What did you see? You saw system, solar system, right? Right? Some of you also talked about Earth only because they are from Earth. Only because they are from Earth. That is why they could see Earth. None of you told me that you could see Jupiter. Okay. I'm not saying that I was expecting you guys to say Jupiter. Actually, you guys stood up to my expectation, lived up to my expectation only. All of you said solar system. Because I do not want you guys to focus on individuals. Okay. I'm gradually bringing all of you to the interface of sociology.
Sure.
All of you are going to get introduced to sociology in a short while. Okay, in a short while, aapko pata chalega sociology cheez kya hai. None of you saw individual planets. All of you saw system. Why? Because why? Because science students. Okay. Science students, which means this is something that you have been seeing and reading about since your childhood. Okay. That's fine. Imagine this is happening in Delhi. And then they ask us to, you know, talk about online education. This is happening in Delhi. Okay. The capital of India. Low internet connectivity. Think about those people who are coming from rural areas. Anyway, what can you see? Everybody said unanimously that it is a solar system, right? Now let me show you the next picture. Tell me, what can you see? You may take your time, 1 minute, not more than 1 minute. Okay. Gravity, law of gravity, projectile, gravity at work, gravity pull. A man. Okay, Soumya, gravity, Mayank, gravitational force, Pranshu, gravitational pull, HP, individual playing alone, Ashish Bhardwaj, projectile motion due to gravity, projectile, gravitational pull, theek hai, samajh gaya. Okay. Did you guys observe one thing?
Hello, how are you, sir?
When I showed you the first picture, all of you unanimously said that you can see solar system. But when I showed you second picture, answers were not so much unanimous. अब यहाँ पे किसी को एक आदमी दिखने लग गया है, किसी को यहाँ पे बॉल दिख रहा है, किसी को प्रोजेक्टाइल दिख रहा है, किसी को लॉ ऑफ ग्रेविटी दिख रहा है. अब यहाँ आंसर थोड़े डिफरेंट होने लग गए हैं, होने लग गए हैं. आई एम नॉट सेइंग कि राइट कौन है, रॉन्ग कौन है. दिस इज नॉट समथिंग दैट आई एम गोइंग टू डू टुडे, हु इज राइट और हु इज रॉन्ग. ऑल ऑफ यू आर राइट, ऑल ऑफ यू आर राइट. ओके, बिकॉज दिस इज समथिंग दैट वी कैन सी बिफोर अस, वी कैन सी इंडिविजुअल बिफोर अस, वी कैन सी अ बॉल बिफोर अस, वी कैन सी प्रोजेक्टाइल मोशन, we can see law of gravity. Okay, but I'm not going to say who is wrong, who is right. Everybody is right for the time being. Okay, but now I'm going to tell you something which is very important. When I showed you the first picture, you did not say that you could see Venus, Mars, Jupiter, Saturn, or rings around Saturn, or rings around Uranus, rings around Neptune. You did not see that you saw comets. Okay. So you did not go into the details.
S. Prasad, sir.
Sir, Dhanay, sir.
Sorry.
Voice aa raha hai aapka. Ji. So, first picture mein, किसी ने नहीं कहा कि they could see rings around the Saturn, rings around Uranus, or you know the ray coming out from sun. None of you went into the intricate details of the first picture, but in the second picture, all of you started talking about intricate details as well, like a man, ball, pull, okay. Grass as well. I can also see the grass. Okay. But just like in the first picture, you talked about system. Okay. Similarly, in the second picture, I would expect you guys to talk about system, which is operating here. System, which is operating here. Achha, first picture, lot of planets, okay, but do you guys know what keeps the planet in this motion? What is the name of that force which keeps the planet in this motion? Gravitational force, gravitational pull. Nice. Right. Gravitational, centripetal force. Yes, definitely. That is something which is more important. Centripetal force. Yes, gravitational force. Nice. So, okay. I got it. In the first picture, I could see solar system, okay, which is fueled by or run by gravitational force. In the second picture, again, I can see gravitational force. Again, I can see gravitational force only. Suppose I am a student of physics. This is the only thing that I can see. In the first picture, I can see gravitational force. In the second picture also, I can see gravitational force. As a student of physics, I'm not interested in the t-shirt of this man. I'm not interested in the grass. I'm not interested in the pants that this man is wearing. Neither I'm interested in the ball. I'm only interested in the motion, in the laws, in the force as a student of physics, right? Okay. Now, next image. What can you see? Benzene. Bond, chemical bond, organic compound, interconnectedness. Anyway, social media में ज़्यादा चलेगा अभी, तुम रुक जाओ. Akash power, bonds are connected. Structure of benzene, chemical formula, chemical compound, resonance, phenomena, yes, resonance, aromatic structure, and iconic bond. Individual perspective, CHS structure chemical bonding, benzene ring. Okay, I got your point. Okay. So, in the third picture, as a student of chemistry, I can see again a system. Okay, I won't say that I can see six carbons. I won't say that I can see six hydrogens. Any common sense man can easily say that six C's are written, six H are written. So as a student of chemistry, I cannot say that six carbon, six hydrogen. I would say benzene. Okay, benzene. And benzene is something different than either of the carbons or hydrogen which have gone into the making of benzene. Benzene apne aap mein ek alag phenomena hai. It is a system. Okay. Now, the most important thing. Enough of chemistry and physics. Let us talk about real life. What can you see? Starbucks coffee, Tata Starbucks, Queen Oat Cup. Drink, coffee cup, coffee, social gathering, Starbucks. You know, what happens is, yes, expensive cup of coffee, yes, show off. Women's symbol, drinking coffee to show society. 100 rupees, 100 rupees pani wali bottle. Okay. Theek hai, samajh gaya main. Now, the most important thing, because because the pictures that now I'm going to show you for the next 15 or 20 minutes would be the most important ones that may even change your life forever. Those may be the life-changing pictures. So please be very focused now, okay, for the next 20 minutes. I'm going to tell you something. In the last three pictures, you talked about structure. See, in this picture, you talked about benzene as a structure. Okay, some of you talked about carbon as well, or resonance as well, bonds as well. But I cannot see carbon or hydrogen. I can only see a structure, benzene. Okay. You could talk about carbon because you can see the C written here. If the benzene was without C being written there, you would not have said carbon. You may have talked about a compound. You would have said cyclical structure. Okay. So remember, because in the last picture also, we talked about gravitational force. You did not talk about individual man. Some of you did talk about individual man. Some of you did talk about ball. But again, you talked about the larger force, which is not directly empirically visible to us. Gravitation is not visible to us. See, this pencil is visible to me, right? This pencil is visible to all of you. But is gravitation force as visible to me as this pencil? No. I can only feel the gravitation force when I drop this pencil. But I cannot see gravitation. I cannot touch gravitation. I cannot hear gravitation. Okay. So gravitation force as a phenomena is beyond empiricism. It is not empirically visible, but it is there. Right? In this picture, gravitation force is there. This is the only thing that I can see as a student of physics. In the first picture, again, I can see gravitation force, centripetal force, solar system as a whole. I'm only talking about structures. I'm only talking about laws. I'm only talking about forces. I'm not talking about individual planets. I'm not talking about individual man. I'm not talking about individual elements like carbon or hydrogen. Did you see this pattern in these three pictures? Yes or no? ओके मैं फिर से रिपीट कर रहा हूं। यस अच्छी बात है आप लोगों को समझ आ गया है, लेकिन फिर भी मैं फिर से रिपीट करूंगा क्योंकि आज फर्स्ट क्लास है, ठीक है, और वो भी जूम में हो रहा है, इंटरनेट कनेक्शन का भी इशू होता है, तो मैं फिर से रिपीट करूंगा। लास्ट टाइम आई एम गोइंग टू रिपीट दिस पॉइंट, दिस इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट, दिस इज गोइंग टू हेल्प यू, दिस इज गोइंग टू हेल्प यू फॉर द नेक्स्ट हाफ एन आवर, क्योंकि बहुत इंटरेस्टिंग पिक्चर्स आने वाली है आपके सामने जो आपने पहले भी शायद दुनिया में कभी एक्सपीरियंस किया हो पर आपने सोचा ना हो उस नजर से उनको देखने के बाद। मैंने यही चीज बोली अभी तक कि फर्स्ट पिक्चर के अंदर मैंने इंडिविजुअल प्लैनेट्स की बात नहीं करी, मैंने सिस्टम की बात करी, मैंने फोर्सेस की बात करी। इन द सेकंड पिक्चर आई डिड नॉट टॉक अबाउट इंडिविजुअल मैन अगेन, आई डिड नॉट टॉक अबाउट इंडिविजुअल बॉल, आई अगेन टॉक्ड अबाउट फोर्स। ओके फोर्स द ग्रेविटेशनल फोर्स, प्रोजेक्टाइल मोशन। ओके अगेन इन द थर्ड पिक्चर आई डिड नॉट टॉक अबाउट कार्बन और हाइड्रोजन, आई ओनली टॉक्ड अबाउट स्ट्रक्चर, लार्जेस्ट स्ट्रक्चर दैट इज बेंजीन। ओके सिमिलरली नेक्स्ट पिक्चर दिस वन, when you see this picture you are talking about Starbucks, you are talking about women on the cup of this Starbucks, that crown wearing queen. Okay, or you may see a man holding that cup, but you know what can I see? I can see something that is not visible to all of you right now, none of you. I can see one person did talk about that thing, but in a very common sense language. Now I would use the same in a sociological language, I would speak the same thing. The one thing that I can see is conspicuous consumption. Conspicuous consumption, yahan pe main likh raha hu isko. Conspicuous, I'll explain what did I say, conspicuous consumption. Right? What is conspicuous consumption? ये क्या होता है? ये वो चीज है जिसमें this is that phenomena which has broken the laws of economics. This is that phenomena which has broken the laws of economics. Okay, economics. What does economics tell me? Economics tell me that if something is very cheap, okay, if you can afford something easily, okay, the demand of that good would be very high. This is the law of demand, na? The cheaper the price of commodity is, the higher the demand of that commodity is, right or wrong? जितना चीज मुझे सस्ती मिलेगी मैं उतना उसको आराम से ले लूंगा. This is law of demand. This law of demand was postulated by economists. But when I buy Starbucks coffee, I know that Starbucks is very costly. But still, it is in very high demand these days. People buy this. People drink this. Okay. Instead of going to Indian coffee,
सर वॉइस टेक
आप लोग इंडियन कॉफी हाउस उसको छोड़ के हम स्टारबक्स जाते हैं. ओके वॉइस टक आ रहे हैं. नाउ ठीक हो गया, नाउ इट्स ओके. सो बेसिकली I am buying Starbucks to show my status. You know what? When I purchase Starbucks, na, I'm not purchasing Starbucks coffee. I'm actually trying to show the world that I can afford Starbucks. The moment I click picture, that selfie with Starbucks, I'm trying to show to the world. I'm trying to buy recognition from the market. I'm not trying to buy coffee from the market. I'm trying to buy only recognition from all of you that I belong to certain class. Okay, the moment you purchase, the moment you swipe your credit card to buy Starbucks, you have already displayed your status to everyone around you. This is conspicuous consumption. Okay. So did you look at this glass like that? Some of you did. Okay. But हमने दुनिया को आप आपको भी मालूम होगा, आपने भी कभी ये चीज सुनी होगी, कॉमन सेंस में आपने कभी एक्सपीरियंस किया होगा कि ज्यादा पैसे वाला है, स्टारबक्स पी रहा है, सीसीडी कॉफी पी रहा है, ठीक है ज्यादा पैसा आ गया, इस साल तू खर्चा कर रहा है, ठीक है शो ऑफ कर रहा है, ये हम बोलते हैं. बट वी डू नॉट रियली अंडरस्टैंड, वी डू नॉट रियली अंडरस्टैंड दैट दिस थिंग इज एक्चुअली ब्रेकिंग द लॉ ऑफ डिमांड. दिस थिंग इज एक्चुअली ट्राइंग टू टेल अस दैट मैन इज नॉट रैशनल बीइंग. ओके, मैन इज नॉट रैशनल बीइंग. इकोनॉमिक्स टोल्ड मी वन डे, economics as a subject, as a discipline, told me one day that the nature of human is homo economicus. Homo economicus, that means man is very utilitarian. Man is very utilitarian. Okay. But when I purchase Starbucks coffee, I don't see any utility in the commodity itself. The utility is beyond the commodity. It actually lies in the status which is reflected from the commodity. Kya sabko samajh aa gaya jo maine kaha abhi tak?
Yes sir.
Samajh gaye sab, bahut hi badhiya. Now the next picture I'm going to show you, the next picture that I'm going to show you is also very important. What can you see? Remember, when you see the world around you from today onwards, you are going to see it from the lens of a sociologist, not from the lens of an individual man who can only see individuals or who can only see a cup or a glass or a bottle or a phone. No. You have to develop sociological perspective. That means you have to see something which is not directly visible to you. Okay. Nice. Some people addicted to this should call addiction as conspicuous consumption. Uske upar main aaunga kabhi fir. Happy poor person. Pranshu. Happy poor. Poverty. Motherly love, Anjali, Neha Pandey, mother happiness with holding, when holding a child. Vikram, poverty but happy. Akash, they live happily whatever condition. Poverty and love, poor yet happy. Monetary poverty, struggle for survival, mother child in poverty. Okay. Poverty, hunger, mother love. Theek hai, living condition, survival of fetus. Son and mother happily together. Okay, ठीक है, ठीक है. Women from minority community. चलो, अब मैं बताता हूँ. हाँ, ठीक. Neglected class. ठीक. When I look at this picture through the lens of sociology, or as a student of sociology, I cannot see a woman. I cannot see a child. I cannot see that shutter behind them. I can only see inequality. Inequality. I can only see division of society into classes. Economic class. I can only see opportunities that are not equally available to everyone. I can only see unemployment. I can only see single motherhood. I can only see malnutrition. These are the things that I can see from this picture. Do you agree with me? I can see unemployment, poverty, single motherhood status, malnutrition, right? Right. Yes. Okay. ठीक है, आज हम बड़ा सिंपल रखेंगे क्योंकि आज मेरा यू नो माई जॉब टूडे इज नॉट जस्ट टू गेट अक्वेंटेड विद ऑल ऑफ यू. आप लोग के नाम भी पढ़ते जा रहा हूँ, जैसे आप लिख रहे हो भी पढ़ते जा रहा हूँ, बट ऑल्सो टू गेट यू इक्वेंटेड विद, गेट यू अक्वेंटेड विद दिस डिसिप्लिन, दिस सब्जेक्ट. ओके, because sociology is something that is not in the books. Sociology is not in the books. Sociology is there. Okay, sociology is in the lens that I would put on to look at the world around me. I would explain these things in a while. Okay, aaj main sirf ek introduction type hi le raha hu in sab cheezon. The next picture, what can you see? Child labor, exploitation, child labor, poverty, war. Very good. Exploitation, alienation. Absence of human rights. Nice. Nice. So, right. ठीक है. Okay. So, all of you are almost right. In fact, very much right. सभी सही हैं. Best thing is, आप लोगों ने अभी खुद ही observe किया होगा एक चीज. अब आप अचानक से individuals अब You're not looking at the individuals now. No, see, like in the first picture, some of you were talking about Earth or Jupiter or, you know, some rings around certain planet. Okay. But in this picture, you're not talking about how many males are there, how many females are there. Okay. You're not talking about the age group. You're only talking about the condition that these people are living in. You're only talking about the structures that have shaped them into living the way they are living. Okay, this is child labor. You know, all of you have said child labor, right? But you know, as an industrialist, suppose I'm an industrialist, I can see something else also. I can see the cheapest labor available before me. Cheap labor. क्या कभी हमने ऐसा देखा, क्या कभी हमने ऐसा सोचा इन द सेंस, होगा जरूर, पता होगा कि हाँ चीप लेबर हो जाता है इनसे, बट सारा टाइम आपको इसी तरीके से सोचना हो. अगर आपकी ट्रेनिंग ही अगर इस तरह से कर दूं मैं कि 4 महीने आप दुनिया को ऐसे ही देखते जाओ बस, when you read newspaper, after few days you will realize that you have become your own sociologist. ठीक है, you would see many pictures and many texts in that newspaper, but there is something which is hidden around that text, around those pictures, aur wo aapko nikalna. Anyway, let me come to the next picture. What can you see? Let's see who will tell me what they can see. Now is the most challenging aspect. Cheap labor. Division of labor. Atika Qureshi. Nice. sorry, work from home, family roles, housewife and a working husband, result of patriarchy, women, sexism, patriarchal society, yin, yin, ये yin yang वाला yin कह रहे हो क्या प्रांजल? वो कहाँ दिख गया आपको? yin कहाँ दिख गया? अच्छा, okay, ठीक है, what your point? Yes, 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 बहुत सही, बहुत सही, बहुत ही बढ़िया. Okay. Now, yes, I got your point. Now I'll tell you what can I see. Some of you could easily see a man working on the laptop. ये तो हमें दिख रहा है, right? बट हमें ये भी दिख रहा है, हमें ये भी पता है कि इंडिविजुअल्स की बात हमने करनी नहीं है, याद है ना, इंडिविजुअल्स की बात हमने नहीं करनी, बट हमें दिख तो यही रहा है अभी के लिए. मैन इज वर्किंग ऑन द लैपटॉप. आई कैन ऑल्सो सी दैट वुमेन इज वॉशिंग द डिश, राइट? बट आई वुड नॉट से दैट आई कैन सी मैन वर्किंग ऑन लैपटॉप एंड वुमेन वॉशिंग द डिश. आई कैन सी सेक्शुअल डिविजन ऑफ लेबर. Sexual division of labor is something that I can easily see. What is sexual division of labor? Some of you were very close, okay, and some of you have already gotten it. I'll tell what is sexual division of labor. Acha, first of all, you do not have to worry about the terms that I'll be using, okay? Kuch terms main bolunga, usse aapko ghabrana nahi. ये सिर्फ एक इंट्रोडक्शन क्लास है, ये सब चीजें रिपीट होंगी और बड़े एक्सटेंसिव लेवल पर होंगे. अभी आई एम जस्ट ट्राइंग टू शो यू पिक्चर्स एंड जस्ट ट्राइंग टू सी हाउ डू यू एनालाइज थिंग्स एंड व्हाट नीड्स टू बी रिपेयर्ड इन योर कॉन्शियसनेस टू मेक यू थिंक लाइक सोशियोलॉजी टू मेक यू थिंक लाइक अ सोशियोलॉजिस्ट. ओके, आई सेड दैट वन थिंग दैट आई कैन सी फ्रॉम दिस पिक्चर इज सेक्शुअल division of labor. ये मैंने लिख दिया है, सॉरी मैं यहां एवरीवन करता हूं, सेक्सुअल डिवीजन ऑफ लेबर. नाउ द क्वेश्चन इज व्हाट इज सेक्सुअल डिवीजन ऑफ लेबर. हमने डिवीजन ऑफ लेबर तो सुना है. See, what is division of labor? All of you know. Yes, yes, definitely, Kapil. काफी कुछ हम कह सकते हैं. Traditional household, वो सब सब बातें बिल्कुल हैं. Definitely. Remember, there is no one answer. But one thing is for sure that what we cannot say, we cannot talk about individuals. Just remember this. You can talk about anything else. You cannot talk about individuals. Okay. Now, what is sexual division of labor? Before that, I will explain division of labor. Division of labor क्या होता है? जब आप McDonald में जाते हैं, when you guys go to McDonald, you ask for chicken burger or veg burger, right? Do you realize that you get that burger within 2 minutes? You get the burger in 2 minutes. Why? Because 5 people were involved in making that burger. Voice is breaking. Is it fine? No, fine sir. Okay, theek hai. When you go to McDonald and when you give order, you get the burger in 2 minutes. You know why? Because ek aadmi, there is one man whose duty is to make tikki, aloo tikki or chicken tikki. Second person is dressing the bun with certain salad. Third person is, you know, deep frying the french fries. Okay. Fourth person is refilling your coke. Okay. since five persons are involved in doing different tasks, which actually make a combo meal for you, that is why the work became more efficient, and the things which usually would get a lot of time to get prepared actually got prepared in a very little amount of time, that is 2 minutes, only because multiple people were assigned different kind of specialized roles, one making bun, second making tikki, third making french fries, fourth making coke or refilling coke. That is why this is division of labor. And there is one scholar, Adam Smith is one of that scholar who discussed that why Britain got prosperous. Wealth of Nation is the book that he wrote. The name of that book was Wealth of Nation, an inquiry into the cause of the wealth of nation of the Britain. How come England became so prosperous? This was a very basic question in the mind of Adam Smith. And you know what was the answer? The answer was division of labor. When industrial revolution happened, that is okay. Industrial revolution gave us technological advancement, mass production. But how was that mass production possible? Only because of division of labor, right? So I hope division of labor is very much clear to you. Ek factory mein jab 100 log different kaam karte hain, to factory ka efficiency badhega na. Ek hi aadmi pura mobile phone nahi bana sakta. 100 log milke banayenge to kaam jaldi hoega. Ek aadmi banayega mobile phone, it will take a lot of time. This is division of labor. So which means division of labor ensures efficiency and productivity. Now, I did not talk about division of labor only when I showed you this picture. I talked about sexual division of labor. What is sexual division of labor? When people are assigned different tasks, not on the basis of their skills, but on the basis of their genders, that is known as sexual division of labor. Don't you think that women has the skill to operate on the laptop or to work in a company? She can easily acquire those skills, just like this man. This man also had to go through a training. Now, the moment you entered into a company, you did not become a professional. You had to undergo training. If that training was given to the woman, she would also have been in the shoes of that man. She would also have been a working professional. But why it did not happen? Because in our household itself, let us not talk about society, ghar ke hi baat karenge, we can easily see sexual division of labor. Right? Okay, anyway, aage main kuch nahi bolunga. I don't want to teach you anything for today. Okay, I just want to see what exactly can you think and what needs to be think, what needs to be thought. Okay. What can you see? See, yes, definitely unpaid work is there. Yes, stereotypical roles, definitely, very good. Housewife, yes, cleaning, cooking, good housewife. Ha 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 ha. The important point here. Did you notice one thing? Ek badi interesting cheez hai. Badi interesting cheez hai. I just showed you one picture where it is written that how to be a good housewife. So who is good housewife? Good housewife is one who who is cleaning the stairway, who is making food, cutting the vegetables, be a good housewife. This is what Wikipedia is telling us. This is what Wikipedia is teaching. How to be a good housewife. This is what Wikipedia is teaching. What does it mean? It means that media, think about media. Don't think about Wikipedia only. Think about system. Don't think about just one website. Think about system. How media as a whole is promoting the same gender stereotypical roles which are assigned to different sexes. How media is reproducing the gender stereotypes. How media is conforming to the patriarchal notions of society. अब ये घबराना नहीं है, देखो अभी मैंने कुछ बोल दिया. वॉइस अच्छा ठीक है. पुटिंग द परसेप्शन इन माइंड. अच्छा डिड यू गाइस गेट व्हाट डिड आई जस्ट से? वाज इट ऑडिबल टू ऑल ऑफ यू? यस ओके यस. तो मैंने इतना ही बोला कि जब मैं ये लिंक को देखता हूं ना, व्हेन आई सी दिस लिंक wikihow.com/beagoodhousewife, you know, a common member of society, an individual man, would be very interested, or a wife who wants to be a good housewife, or who wants to please her in-laws, or who wants to please her husband, would definitely check out this link. But she would not have this vision to understand that media is in alliance with patriarchy. Media and patriarchy, both of them have become alliance. Both of them have become friends to each other. And both of them are reproducing the same gender stereotypical role and not letting women to come out of their shelves. Do you understand this? Did you understand this? Samajh gaye? Iska matlab, I did not talk about individual. Again, I talked about system. System. Media as a system. Patriarchy as a system. Just like I could see solar system. I could see gravitation force. As much as gravitation is not visible to me, so much invisible is patriarchy. I cannot see patriarchy. Patriarchy is not visible to you. Gravitational force is not visible to us. You can feel gravitation. Similarly, patriarchy is not visible to us, but you can feel patriarchy. Okay. You cannot see patriarchy. You can only see man or woman. Can you see patriarchy? No, patriarchy dikhti nahi. It's an ideology. Okay. Anyway. Let me show you next picture. What can you see? Interesting. चाहत फेमिनाइजेशन ऑफ वर्क, वेरी नाइस. हाँ तो आपने पढ़ा होगा पहले. नहीं मैं इसलिए बोल रहा हूँ कि बच्चे घबरा में रहे, मेरा वो भी काम है ना, ये देखना कि बस कोई टेंशन ना ले. सी माय जॉब इज नॉट जस्ट टू टीच यू बट आल्सो टू इंश्योर दैट नोबडी गेट्स वरीड बाय द कंपटीशन. ओके okay, very nice answers. Systematic mass production which is gender specific. Textile industry, women empowerment, skilling, women empowerment, mechanization of work, mass production, women doing minor task. Srishti, very close. Feminization of work, close. Mass production, close. Women empowerment, jitne bhi logon ne women empowerment bola hai na, aaj unko ek aisi cheez batane wala hu, कल से सोचेंगे वुमेन एम्पावरमेंट बोलने से पहले. ठीक है, कल से सोचना पड़ेगा उन्हें कि वुमेन एम्पावरमेंट कब बोलना है. Do you think that woman is getting empowered here? You know what? See, it is not only about women. I am also going to show you something about men as well. Okay, दोनों का रखेंगे, सिर्फ women की बात नहीं है. And we'll also talk about some other people, the people who are categorized as third gender. Okay. Yes. You know what? Some of you said, when you looked at this picture, some of you said, skilled work, skilling, women empowerment. You know what? If you look closely to this picture, for the next 10 days or 20 days or 30 days, because these people that you can easily see would be doing the same thing, monotonous task. Inka kaam kya hai? Har roz ye office mein aate hain, wo same hi kaam kar rahe hain, sewing machine mein wahi dhaga jo hai, they are trying to make sure that thread is somehow getting its way through that needle hole. And then they are getting their job done. They have to make certain amount of clothes or certain amount of mask per day. Every day they are sitting on the same table with that same machine in their hand. They cannot look around. They cannot do anything else. They cannot chat with any other person. Whole day for 10 hours, they are sitting on that table, playing with that machine. Monotonous task. Do you think they are getting skilled? Do you think they are empowered? If this is women empowerment, then what would you talk about? What would you say to those women who are IAS officers? You know, what is the difference between a woman who is IAS officer and women who are doing this task? When you are an IAS officer, the only reason why you choose to become IAS officer is to have multiple different kind of opportunities in your life. Different kinds of opportunities. Such a wide scope that job has, that position has, that authority has. Role diversity. Here, if you look at this picture, do you think women empowered? No, there is no role diversity. If Karl Marx were to say anything about this picture, the only thing he would have spoken about is nothing but alienation. Alienation. What is alienation? Ye alienation kya hota hai? Alienation, यार आपको सिंपल लैंग्वेज में alienation का मीनिंग अगर मैं बताऊं, घबराना नहीं है. देखो, do not get worried. I just uttered name of one scholar गलती से, Karl Marx. आज मैं पढ़ाना नहीं चाहता हूं. I just want to shape your thinking, the way you think. आज मुझे वही करना है बस. वो बहुत बड़ा काम होगा, क्योंकि लोग पढ़ लेते हैं एक एक महीना, लेकिन थिंकिंग डेवलप नहीं होती. ओके, तभी प्रॉब्लम आती है कि करंट अफेयर्स में हम सोशियोलॉजी कैसे देखें. हाउ डू वी लुक एट द थिंग्स अराउंड अस इन अ सोशियोलॉजिकल फैशन, बिकॉज वी डू नॉट डेवलप दैट थिंकिंग. सो Karl Marx एक आदमी है, ठीक है, जिसका नाम आपने बचपन में बहुत सुना है. ओके, ही हैज गिवन वन कॉन्सेप्ट, एलियनेशन. He believed that, with industrial revolution, what would happen eventually? Man would lose control over his productive skills. जब industrial revolution होगा, यानी हो चुका है, वो तो कई साल पहले हो गया, हमारी जो skill है ना, skill वो खत्म हो जाएगी. स्किल्स खत्म हो जाएगी हमारी, क्योंकि क्योंकि आज के डेट में इंसान करता क्या है, वी लुक अराउंड फॉर जॉब, 9 to 5 जॉब, ओके, एंड व्हाट डू वी डू इन अ जॉब, वी डू द सेम टास्क एवरी डे, वी गो टू द वर्क एवरी डे, वी डिस्कस सेम थिंग एवरी डे, वी कम बैक, वी कलेक्ट अवर मंथली सैलरी एवरी डे, वी कंज्यूम द सेम थिंग एवरी डे, वी रिप्रोड्यूस अवर एवरी डे लाइफ एवरी डे. That means our life has lost all the colors, all the charms. Any person who is IAS officer or IPS officer or doctor or engineer, all of them have been assigned specific tasks. They have become specialist. Okay. They cannot think of doing anything else. If you are an IAS officer, you cannot teach. If you are IAS officer, you cannot see a human being, which Marx talks about as species being. Human being has a lot of potential. Okay, we can do lot many things. Don't you think that you're the mother who is working at your home, who's been nurturing you? Don't you think that she has multiple talents, multiple potential, but somehow, due to our system, the way society works, she got confined to kitchen. And don't you think that her potential has been lost? Okay. I'll come to those things later on. But I just want you guys to develop critical thinking. Critical thinking. Okay. Not look at the way, not look at the society the way we have been looking at society. Question everything that you see around you. Everything is common sense. We have to make your way through that common sense and understand the ideology that has made that thing common sense to all of you. Anyway, next, what can you see in this picture? Patriotism, nationalism. Unity. Disciplined, trained, military personnel. Valor. Unity. Military strength. Very good. Men alone in combat room. Very nice. Masculinity. Unity strength. Okay. Now, yes, ठीक है, काफी अच्छा है. अच्छा, कभी ये मत सोचना कि जो भी आप लिख रहे हो गलत होगा. बिना हेजिटेशन के लिखो. Unless you commit mistakes, you will never learn. Making mistake is the first step in the pursuit of learning, in the process of learning. To commit a mistake is the first step. Do not shy from committing mistakes. Okay. Anyway, as a student of sociology, the only thing that I can see is missing women. Again, women. Again, I can, not just women, it is not only about women. One more thing that I can see is a job is segregated. Segregation of jobs or occupations in our society according to sexes. Right? Army officers. When I utter this word army officer, what comes in your mind? A very handsome army man is coming to your mind. A very handsome army man who has put on this aviator is coming to your mind. But this is happening with girls as well, boys as well. A woman officer is not coming to their mind. Women officer, उसके दिमाग में आई ही नहीं. Recently, there was one issue, very important issue that has been in the news since past 1 year about permanent commission that has to be there for women and how certain positions are occupied by men and why women are missing in those positions. Why the notion of bravery, valor, courage are associated with men only? Don't you think this kind of this actually reproduces the notion that men, only men are brave, only men are courageous, only men can fight for the nation? Do you know that today only women are fighting for the nation? Only women. All the medical officers are today the warriors. These are not the warriors today. These will become warriors when our nation will go with war against some other nation. But today, when internal crisis is going on, who are the real warriors? The ASHA workers, the medical workers, the Anganwadi workers, the auxiliary nurse midwives, the lady doctors. Because most of the doctors or healthcare workers are women. Most of the workers are healthcare women. These are the warriors of today. Okay. Anyway, I'm just trying to, show you how can we think about the things that usually we take for granted. Next picture. What can you see? This is very interesting. Camaraderie, equality, gender equality, equalization of jobs. जो भी आप बोलोगे गलत कुछ नहीं होएगा, इतना मैं आपको अश्योर कर रहा हूं. गलत कुछ नहीं होएगा. Camaraderie, again sexual division of labor, segregation of work, stereotypically defined roles, air hostess, pilot, division of labor, sexual division of labor, बिल्कुल. Equality of work, वो भी कह सकते हैं. वो ऐसा तो है नहीं, sexual division of labor और equality of work दोनों नहीं कहेंगे. किसी एक को कहना होगा नहीं, दोनों भी कह सकते हैं. ठीक है, मैं बस अभी मैं राइट और रॉन्ग किसी को नहीं बोलूंगा, बस मैं देखना चाहता हूँ आपके दिमाग में क्या क्या आता है. बस इक्वालिटी, हैप्पी विद वर्क, एलिटिज्म, इक्विटी. अच्छा, इक्विटी वो वाला इक्विटी. सेक्सुअल डिविजन ऑफ लेबर, कमोडिफिकेशन ऑफ विमेन, division of job as per social acceptance. Dear Nishad sir, can you please tell me the strategy for GS foundation match? हाँ प्रदीप, foundation GS की बात हम करेंगे, last में करेंगे, अभी sociology. Okay, nice. प्रदीप कुमार अभी रुक जाओ, तुम GS की बात बाद में करेंगे, अभी रुक जाओ, sociology चल रहा है. Do you know what can I see when I look at this picture? Most of you are right. Sexual division of labor is very much visible to me. Equality is also very much visible to me, since men and women are, in the same occupation, although not in the same position, but they have access to same occupation. Okay, there are women pilots as well these days. So yes, we can see equality of work also. Okay, anyway. आप लोगों ने कभी एक चीज नोटिस करी है? ये मैं आप लोगों से पूछना चाहता हूं. आई वॉन्ट टू आस्क यू वन थिंग, हैव यू नोटिस दिस थिंग? व्हेन यू गो टू हॉस्पिटल, व्हेन यू गो टू होटल, व्हेन यू गो टू what do you call it as, any mall, shopping mall, or when you board a flight, aeroplane, okay, you would come across very different kind of individuals that you have never seen or that you may not come across in your everyday life. For example, जब हम होटल में जाते हैं, होटल में, ओके, तो ऐसे हमारे पास आएगा, स्टाफ आएगा, हेलो सर, हाय, हाउ कैन आई हेल्प यू सर, एकदम स्माइलिंग वाला फेस होता है, बड़ा स्माइल होता है उनका, बहुत ही ओके. जब हम शॉपिंग मॉल में जाते हैं, जब हम द मोमेंट वी एंटर इनटू अ शोरूम, अगेन वी कम अक्रॉस दोस पीपल, हेलो सर, हाउ कैन आई हेल्प यू, बट एग्जैक्टली आर यू लुकिंग फॉर, हाउ कैन आई हेल्प यू, शुड आई शो यू सम टी-शर्ट्स, बड़ा स्माइल करके बात करेंगे और एकदम सॉफ्ट वॉइस होगी, ठीक है, स्माइल करके बात करेंगे, सॉफ्ट वॉइस होगी. प्रदीप कुमार रुक जाओ तुम जरा, ठीक है, यस मनीष कौशिक तुम बड़े तेज हो यार, चलो अगेन थर्ड एग्जांपल. When you board a flight, you would come across cabin crew again. How can I help you? Should I get you some water? Should I get you some juice? Smile कर कर के बात करते हैं ये सारे लोग हमसे, ठीक है, पता नहीं, पर ये चीज आपने नोटिस करी है जरूर. हॉस्पिटैलिटी इंडस्ट्री इसको बोला जाता है, बिल्कुल सही बात है, बट इस हॉस्पिटैलिटी इंडस्ट्री की एक सबसे बड़ी रिक्वायरमेंट पता है क्या है? स्माइल. ये इंडस्ट्री सिर्फ स्माइल पे चलती है, पूरी इंडस्ट्री स्माइल पे चलती है, ठीक है. एंड स्माइल करना सबसे टफ काम है, ट्रस्ट मी, इट इज मोर, इट इज एक्चुअली डिफिकल्ट देन फिजिकल लेबर. यू नो व्हाई? नो व्हाई? सपोज करो अभी मेरी एक दोस्त से मेरा झगड़ा हो गया, बहुत बुरा झगड़ा हो गया, ओके, जस्ट इमेजिन that I just had a fight with one of my very close friend, okay, and now I have to teach, so it is very difficult for me to put on smile all throughout the session and forget the fight that I had with my friend just before the session. You know, this is very difficult task for me. Imagine those people who have to smile for 24 hours. Imagine those people who have to smile for 12 hours at least, okay. This is known as emotional labor. Emotional, you know, when you smile without your wish, when you are smiling without your wish, that means you have become alienated from your own self. You have lost control over your own soul. You are smiling because you have been told to smile. Unless you smile, you cannot sustain your livelihood. You have become alienated from yourself. That means emotional labor, which is a specific feature of service industry, has actually made the condition of human existence more miserable. ऐसा बोल सकता हूँ क्या? मैं बोल सकता हूँ, पर मैं इसका उल्टा भी बोल सकता हूँ. I can say it has given more opportunities to everyone. It has given opportunities to man, woman, lower class, upper class. You know, service sector has given so much of opportunities. Now you can connect through internet. You can get a job. You can work from home. ये सब भी बोल सकता हूँ. So, even in the first case, I was not wrong. Even in the second case, I'm not wrong. In both the case, I'm right. But I'm just trying to show you how differently we can look at the things around us. Okay. आदर्श, I'll definitely take all the queries. बस थोड़ी देर में, maximum 5 or 10 minutes. Okay, then we will take up queries only. Okay, I'll take up only queries after that. 10 minutes only. Next is, what can you see? Remember, we should not be talking about individuals. In the last picture, I did not talk about two women or two men. Very nice. Discipline. Nice. Schooling. School. School system. Primary schooling. Social relationships. Women in education. Reprimanding. Socialization. Role performance. Lifetime teaching. Discipline. Role of different institutions. Training the mind of child for future. Discipline. Culture. Teaching. Education system. Value system. Moral schooling. Socialization of student. Teaching. Rules. ठीक है. Women confined to schooling. Okay. Nice. I can see something. Imagine करो वो बच्चे आपको ये जो ग्रीन टी शर्ट में लड़का खड़ा है ना जस्ट इमेजिन दैट यू आर दिस चाइल्ड वेदर यू आर मेल और फीमेल देयर इज नो हार्म इन इमेजिनिंग ओके दैट यू आर दिस चाइल्ड दिस ग्रीन टी शर्ट वन व्हेन योर पेरेंट्स टोल्ड यू फॉर द फर्स्ट टाइम इन योर लाइफ दैट वी आर सेंडिंग यू टू द स्कूल बेटा यू डिड नॉट नो व्हाट इज स्कूल ओके आपने बोला हाँ ठीक है चलो जो भी है आप स्कूल गए What was the reason for your parents to send you to the school? Because they wanted to get you educated. Right? They wanted to help you attain that education which is required for an individual to get job. Schooling nahi hoegi, to college nahi hoegi. College nahi hoega, to job nahi hoegi. Isliye school kyun bheja? ताकि आप पढ़ो लिखो समझदार इंसान बनो ठीक है राइट इसी के लिए भेजा था अच्छे मार्क्स लाओ पेरेंट्स का नाम ऊंचा करो बट डिड दे एवर सेंड यू टू द स्कूल टू गेट स्कोल्डेड बाय द टीचर्स नो दिस इज वन करिकुलम विच पेरेंट्स do not send their children to school for. This is known as hidden curriculum. You know, when I see this picture, the only thing that I can see is, just a second. Zoom session now. Hi, sir. Those log beech mein phone karte hain. अभी मेरी वॉइस ऑडिबल है कि नहीं बस मुझे इतना बता दो एक बार यस करते कोई भी एक करते बस ठीक है सारा फ्लो तोड़ देते हैं माय गॉड एनीवे सो व्हेन आई लुक एट दिस पिक्चर व्हाट आई कैन सी इज अथॉरिटी ओके डिसिप्लिन Conformity and fear of punishment. If you do not obey me, I will punish you. So you have to act like just like all other students. Do not try to be so creative or innovative. Be disciplined. Conform to the norms. Conform to the classroom structure. You cannot think beyond classroom. Dare you ask me any question beyond the classroom. Okay. That means individuality or creativity of an individual is highly discouraged by the teacher. And discipline is perpetuated across the classroom. Everyone is made to sit together. Just like workers in the assembly line, they do not have to work on their mind. They just have to simply do the task, keep repeating the same task every day. Did you get your homework done? Similarly, the worker would be asked in the factory, Kaam hua kal wala? Okay. You will gradually, you are going to go into a domain where you would see that there is no difference between school and factory. You know, school prepare you for the role that you will be doing in the factory. School prepare you for the role of manager. School prepare you for the role of supervisor. School prepare you for the role of workers. And school is nothing, therefore, but is the friend of, again, school is the friend of capitalism. Why capitalism? Not only in terms of economy. बचपन में मेरे को बोल दिया गया, टीचर ने बोल दिया, खबरदार, अथॉरिटी मेरे को दिखाई, ठीक है, अथॉरिटी डिसिप्लिन के लिए मेरे को बोला, he told me, she told me, you cannot ask any question beyond the classroom. That means I was introduced to a new kind of curriculum. This is known as hidden curriculum. ये curriculum दिखता नहीं है हमें, इसके लिए parents हमें भेजते नहीं है, ठीक है. अब स्कूल में जाने से पहले सिर्फ हमारे मम्मी पापा ही हमारे अथॉरिटी थे, उनका कंट्रोल चलता था हम पर. लेकिन स्कूल में जाती फर्स्ट टाइम हमारी जिंदगी में किसी ने कंट्रोल किया अदर देन अवर पेरेंट्स एंड दोज वर द टीचर्स. टीचर्स आर द फर्स्ट पीपल अदर देन योर पेरेंट्स हु एक्ट एज कंट्रोलिंग एजेंट्स. ओके, एंड दे इंट्रोड्यूस यू नॉट जस्ट टू डिसिप्लिन लाइक मैथ्स, केमिस्ट्री, फिजिक्स, Hindi, English. They also introduce you to hidden curriculum, authority, obedience, discipline, command. Right? Nice. Very nice, Pranshu. Without discipline, rules, routine, human would become savage. बिल्कुल सही बात है. Okay. But the fact is, what is the nature of human? Unless we know the nature of human, the true nature of human, can we say that he will turn into a savage or turn into disciplined? First, whenever you solve any equation in maths, we always start with assumption. Let us assume x is equal to 1. So you have also started with this false assumption that man may become savage if he is not disciplined. Okay, if he is not routinized into task, right? But what are the process of making the man disciplined? And who are the people who are being disciplined by whom? Okay, these are the things that we study. Okay, main sab ke upar dheere dheere aaunga. Abhi tak main bas ye nahi chahta hu ki main kisi ko bhi tough sound karun. Language mein. Okay, that is why I want to make it very simple to you. Sare questions main lunga, sare questions. Yes, bas thoda sa ye slide ek bar khatam ho jaye, ek bar mita lu fir sare question leta hu. What can you see right now? Surveillance. So what? Any common man can see that it is surveillance. What is so special about you? You are a student of sociology. Any common man can say that this is camera. So obviously, but just that he may not be knowing about this word surveillance, but he know what camera symbolizes. Think about something else. Na camera surveillance se hame kya samajh mein aata hai? Bahut hi badhiya. Control. Yes. Ensuring conformity. Very good, Pranshu. Acha, maine Pranshu ko very good bola. Iska ye matlab nahi baki log ab tension mein aa gaye. Yaar, isne seekh liya, hame nahi aaya. Ye dekho, ye kaam nahi karta. ये काम नहीं करना, ठीक है? घबराना नहीं है, एंग्शियस नहीं होना, ओके? सब इक्वल लेवल पर मैं लाने की कोशिश करूंगा. हालांकि ह्यूमनली इट इज नॉट पॉसिबल. यू कैन हैव इक्वालिटी ऑफ अपॉर्चुनिटी, बट यू कैन नेवर हैव इक्वालिटी ऑफ आउटकम. आउटकम वुड ऑलवेज बी डिफरेंट. यू कैन हैव अपॉर्चुनिटी इक्वल, ओके, बट नॉट आउटकम इक्वल. सो in this picture I can see surveillance, definitely. obviously. But why is surveillance done? I can see the urge to maintain conformity. इसका मतलब क्या है? मैं आपको छोटा एग्जाम्पल देता हूं. मेरे घर के नीचे उस मेरे रोड पे घर के नीचे रोड पे देर आर सम 2-3 कैमराज विच आर इंस्टॉल्ड. ओके 2-3 कैमराज आर इंस्टॉल्ड ऑन द पिलर्स. ओके नाउ व्हाट इज द फंक्शन ऑफ दोज कैमराज? टू ऑलवेज क्रिएट अ फियर अमंग दोज पीपल who may turn into criminal, who may try to snatch away someone's purse on the road, who may try to steal someone's car. When you have camera over you, you would always be living in this fear. And then what will happen? You will not be committing that crime. Aap criminal nahi banoge. Aapka man karega BMW chura lu main iski BMW aur Mercedes main chura lu. Man karega mera bada. Lekin upar mujhe camera dikh raha hai. Nahi churaunga. Now that means, what does it mean? That criminal tendencies are minimized and conformity, that means discipline, is reproduced. What has to be done, what not and what not, everything is reproduced every day. And this is how you avoid deviance in society. Deviance. Ab ye words se mat ghabrao. ये सिर्फ वर्ड्स हैं. ये सब मैं एक्सप्लेन करूंगा. बस मैं ठीक है, बार बार मुझे हर इमेज के बाद ये बोलना पड़ रहा है क्योंकि मुझे पता है बच्चों को टेंशन हो जाती है. ये क्या बोल दिया, ये वर्ड क्या था, ये डीवीएस नोट नहीं किया हमने, ये क्या रह गया. कुछ भी नहीं रहा है. टेंशन बिल्कुल नहीं लेनी है. ठीक है, चलो अब दो फोटोज रह गई है, लास्ट की टू पिक्स. ये बता दो मुझे क्या है, व्हाट इज दिस? Very nice, Premanshu, to maintain law and order. ठीक है, okay. Function of state. ठीक. What is this picture? This one. Very nice, Atika. Class segregation. Hated from India. अरे वाह, Prince. यार सब पढ़ के आए हो क्या? अच्छी बात भी है, जो पढ़ के नहीं आए हैं वो घबराएंगे नहीं, पर ठीक है, उनको टेंशन नहीं लेनी. ओके, बहुत अच्छा जवाब दिया आप सब लोगों ने. अगर मैं एक कॉमन आदमी हूं, इफ आई एम अ कॉमन मैन, what can I see? As a common man, I can only see gate, sign of stop, and some 2-3 residential quarters. Okay. This is the only thing that I can see as a common man. But when you become sociologist or a student of sociology, you would not be talking just like a commonsensical person. You can easily say that आप में से कोई कभी जाना आपके यहां पे आसपास जिस भी शहर में आप रहते हो, wherever you may be putting up, okay, whichever city you may be putting up, you know exactly the kind of residences that IAS officers have, the bungalows of IPS officers, IAS officers, the bungalow of chief minister, the estate of president estate, or the 5-star hotels. Can you notice a pattern? There is a all of them excluded from the mainstream city. You will see their house in a very beautiful place. Voice lag ho raha hai. Okay. Abhi hai voice lag, bas itna bata do. No, ठीक है ठीक है, हाँ ठीक है, नो समझ गया मैं. सो व्हेन आई सी प्रेसिडेंट स्टेट, व्हेन आई सी आईएएस ऑफिसर्स बंगलो, आई सी हाउ अर्बन स्पेस और सिटीज आर सेग्रीगेटेड ऑन द लाइन्स ऑफ स्टेटस. How some people exclude themselves voluntarily from others. They don't want to stay with the common people or ordinary people. They want to have big gates. They are the gated communities. This is a term, gated community. बड़े बड़े गेट होते हैं ऐसे बड़े बड़े लोगों के. इतने बड़े गेट होते हैं कि हम देख ही नहीं पाते अंदर कौन रहता है. बस हमें येलो लाइट दिखती है जलती हुई हर रोज. पर बड़ा एलिटिज्म लगता है. But you know, you would never come close to those people. They will always remain excluded from you. This is voluntary exclusion. Segregation. They have segregated themselves. This is a way to show other that we are different. Okay. Getting my point? This is also inequality. Not everyone can afford to be a member of gated community. Okay. Now, what can I see? Yes, posh people. Happy family. Family. अब आप बहुत ही क्या कहते हैं, आप बिल्कुल वही बात कर रहे हो जो एक कॉमन आदमी बोलेगा. फैमिली तो कोई भी बोल देगा ना इस फोटो को देखकर. यू आर स्टूडेंट ऑफ सोशियोलॉजी. आई टेल यू कि एक सोशियोलॉजिस्ट कॉमन सेंस रखने वाले आदमी से अलग क्यों होता है. एंड रिमेंबर देर इज वन सब यूनिट इन योर सिलेबस, सोशियोलॉजी वर्सेस कॉमन सेंस. वहां पे ये सब चीजें काम भी आएंगी. आप आज जो मैंने दिखाया है ये सब चीजें आपको उधर वापस से काम आएगी. व्हेन आई विल टीच यू फॉर्मली दोस थिंग्स, दीस थिंग्स विल कम वेरी हैंडी टू यू. यू नो व्हाट आई कैन सी, हम तो हमारे दो तो ठीक है, न्यूक्लियर फैमिली भी ठीक है, दिख रहा है मेरे को, दिख रहा है वो स्मॉल फैमिली दिख रहा है मुझे. मतलब आई मीन नाउ आई विल टेल यू व्हाट एल्स कैन आई सी इन दिस पिक्चर. लेट मी टाइप इट इन हियर. यू नो व्हाट कैन आई सी, I can see heterosexuality. Heterosexuality. Heterosexuality क्या होता है? A man can fall in love with women only. A woman can fall in love with man only. And only when both of them love each other, they can form a happy family. If two men are in love with each other, that is not a family. If two women are in love with each other, that cannot be family. Family is man, women, and children. That means the whole notion of family is heterosexual and the whole society is heteronormative. Heteronormative standard of our society only because of these kind of pictures. ये जो Kellogg's के packet पे आपको दिखती है, Maggie के packet पे दिखती है, इन्हीं pictures की वजह से, और media के कई ads में भी आपको ये picture दिखेंगी happy family की, इन्हीं pictures की वजह से जो हेटरोनॉर्मेटिव स्टैंडर्ड हमारे दिमाग में बैठ गया है. एंड वी वुड नेवर एक्सेप्ट होमोसेक्सुअल्स. वी कैन नॉट एक्सेप्ट द फैमिलीज मेड बाय होमोसेक्सुअल्स. वी कैन नॉट एक्सेप्ट देयर फैमिली बिकॉज़ वी कैन नॉट थिंक हाउ वुड दे रिप्रोड्यूस चिल्ड्रन. अरे बट टुडे वी हैव आर्टिफिशियल रिप्रोडक्टिव टेक्नोलॉजीज, ARTs. दे कैन हैव चिल्ड्रन. देयर इज नो कंपल्शन टू हैव अ बायोलॉजिकल चिल्ड्रन ओनली. ओके, सो दिस काइंड ऑफ image is prohibiting the love among the homos. The love among the homos, can you think like that? Could you think like that? That this simple image is restricting people to make their sexual preferences straight. Okay, heterosexuality. Okay, ये चीज आपको समझ आई? ये वाला थोड़ा सा अलग था ये वाला. ये आपको समझ आया? बस मुझे yes or no बता दो. Never thought of this way, right? बिल्कुल. तभी तो सुशल जी जो है, it is more about thinking. It is more about thinking. और एक दिन आप ये सब चीजें खुद करोगे. एवरी डे यू विल हैव समथिंग ना, कुछ भी आप करोगे जिंदगी. एक टाइम जब आप सोओगे ना, सोओगे बेड टाइम पे भी आपको सोशियोलॉजी को कुछ दिख जाएगा. ठीक है, अभी नहीं कुछ बताऊंगा मैं, बट आपको दिखेगा जरूर एक दिन. एक आपको करंट अफेयर फिर क्या आपके लिए ऐसा होगा, ये क्या है, ये ईपीडब्ल्यू क्या है, हिंदू क्या है, इंडियन एक्सप्रेस क्या है, ये लोग जर्नलिस्ट हैं. जर्नलिस्ट के पास भी सोशियोलॉजिकल नजर थोड़ी थोड़ी होती है. जो चीफ एडिटर्स होते हैं, जो स्कॉलर्स होते हैं, जो एडिटोरियल्स लिखते हैं, उनके पास तो होती है, वो लिखते हैं. ठीक है, बट जर्नलिस्ट जो होते हैं, जो हेडलाइंस देते हैं, उनके पास वो नजर नहीं होती. हमें वो नजर डालनी पड़ती है उनके कॉन्टेंट में. दिस इज समथिंग दैट आई विल ट्रेन यू ऑन. ओके, इन द कोर्स ऑफ लेक्चर. नाउ द लास्ट पिक्चर. सॉरी this one. What can you see? Right. Now you can see homosexuality. But there is one more thing that I can now see. Yes. Homosexuality can be. Yes, LGBT. But one more thing that I can see is challenge to heteronormative standards, challenge to heterosexuality is displayed by this picture, isn't it? Challenge, resistance, that we can also have feminists. This is a challenge. Rebels, definitely. Rebels. Okay, कल को आपको एक स्कॉलर पढ़ाऊंगा, रॉबर्ट किंग मर्टन. ओके, आपको पता चलेगा व्हाट काइंड ऑफ पीपल वी हैव अराउंड अस. डिफरेंट काइंड ऑफ पीपल वी हैव. नॉट ऑल ऑफ अस आर इक्वल. सम आर कंफर्मिस्ट, सम आर रिबेलियन, सम आर रिट्रीटिस्ट. ये सारे टर्म्स से मत घबराओ, मैं आपको बस बता रहा हूँ ऐसे ऐसी चीजें आएंगी कल को. कितने टाइप के लोग हैं दुनिया में, हम कैसे देखते हैं चीजों को और कैसी है वो, उसके पीछे असलियत क्या है. एनीवे, यस, इट कैन आल्सो बी कॉल्ड एज डिवियंस. दिस पिक्चर कैन आल्सो सिंबलाइज डिवियंस. डिवियंस का मतलब क्या होता है? जो स्टैंडर्ड नोशन है फैमिली का, स्टैंडर्ड नोशन क्या होता है? एक आदमी, एक औरत, दो बच्चे, या एक बच्चा, या कोई बच्चा नहीं, जो भी एक स्टैंडर्ड नोशन है. इससे इसको तोड़कर कुछ अलग कर दिया तो वो डिवियंस कहलाए रहेगा. डिवियंस मतलब टू ब्रेक अवे फ्रॉम द स्टैंडर्डाइज नोशन. भटकना नहीं बोलेंगे उसको, भटकना नेगेटिव कनोटेशन देता है. ओके, दूसरा रास्ता लेना बस. ओके, नेक्स्ट पिक्चर. व्हाट कैन यू सी फ्रॉम दिस पिक्चर? हाउ कैन वी परसीव? वो सब आपको बताएंगे, आगे जाके बताएंगे, अभी नहीं. हायरार्की, वेरी गुड. सोशल स्ट्रक्चर, सोशल हायरार्की, सोसाइटी, social division, class inequality, hierarchy, stratification of society, lower upper class, social structure, stratification, division of society, hierarchy, power, very good, hegemony, division of society, have nots, superb, feudal structure, chronological order, class division, wise hierarchy, social division, French Revolution. French Revolution नहीं दिख रहा है मुझे अभी, मैं आपको बता रहा हूँ. ठीक है, French Revolution नहीं दिख रहा. This is yes. Certification, division. Nice, very good. Look at this picture. That society is not society is not having equal opportunities for everyone. Okay, some are considered as the elites. Okay, some are considered as the first citizens, or those people who are the power elite, or those people who are the ruling class. Some rule us, and some others, many others are being ruled by them. Right? This was a state system. A state system. I'll tell you what is a state system. Since we are living in Indian society, all of you must be very much acquainted with caste system. All of us are living in stratified manner. Okay, till date, despite having constitutional norms, caste does play a big role. Okay. Don't we have similar caste structure where we have Brahmins on the topmost of the hierarchy, Kshatriya on the second part, on the third part we have Vaishyas, and on the fourth we have common masses, Shudras, and there is fifth strata as well, which is beyond these structures, and everyone is granted opportunity according to their status in the society. This was the kind of society we had before French Revolution. Okay. And the last picture is the resistance and challenge to the structure, to the state system. The society divided, usko challenge kiya in logon ne. Kya hai ye? This is tennis court oath revolution. Tennis court oath declaration. That man has individual existence of his own. Some people in the name of God try to rule upon us, but this will no longer happen. Okay. Now, I would not say anything beyond this because there are many people who have not read French Revolution, Industrial Revolution, Enlightenment, Renaissance, or sab ki kai cheeze hain. Main aapko ye sab bataunga, dheere dheere karke bataunga. Okay. In fact, जो फर्स्ट क्लास हुई हमारी उसमें मैं आपको थोड़ा डिटेल में बताऊंगा सब क्या है, हम कैसे अभी तक रूल होते आए, कैसे हम निकले रूल से, अब हम किसके रूल के अंदर आ गए हैं वापस से. ठीक है, देयर आर मेनी थिंग्स व्हिच आर टू बी टोल्ड टू यू इन द कोर्स ऑफ दीज लेक्चर्स. ओके, सो फॉर टुडे द लास्ट टास्क वुड बी द टीम वर्क. व्हाट इज दिस टीम थिंग? टीम चीज है क्या? देखो, देयर आर मेनी पीपल हु आर फ्रॉम टीम गांधी, हु हैव चोजन टीम गांधी. सम ऑफ यू हैव चोजन टीम मार्क्स, सम ऑफ यू हैव चोजन टीम अंबेडकर. वेरी फ्यू हैव चोजन द थ्री फीमेल्स. व्हाई दिस डिस्क्रिमिनेशन? I will tell you. You will say this is not discrimination, sir. The problem is we do not know about them. I know that you do not know about them. But do you know that why you do not know about them? The whole humanity, the whole disciplinary courses all over universities, you will realize that in all those disciplines, the women are missing. Okay,